And in the search for ever minimalism, here's an even smaller shower. So this shower looks like that's about 2 feet by 3 feet. So it's a tiny shower. So there's Kate right up against the edge. Oh, bad lighting. And there's not you, it's light. And then, so that was quite neat because it actually, again, just another interesting thought.